sure, whatever. Well, just carry on.
Oh, yes. I forgot to mention that he has a problem with names. Uh-oh. Here comes a tax collector. Wait till you get me. This is my ripoff, Breaking In, and my Uncle Sam.
We're the tax collectors. How we love the job we do. Our money bags are heavy, though our friends are very few.
I know. But tomorrow is April 15th.
Thank you. Trust in God, he never changes.
doctor in the palace?
Is there a dentist? I've got a toothache.
The good news is, there's never any leftovers. The bad news is, well, don't come to dinner at the palace if you're in ill health.
Your Majesty, Josiah, there's some problems at the palace. The weeds are overgrowing the lawn. I've been sneezing from the dust on the furniture. We're all tripping over the toys in the hallways.
I'm not a good king, am I, Hilkiah?
Well, Josiah, I know you mean well, but you do need help.
I know.
Hilkiah, people didn't like my father. I want to be different. I want to be a wise king, a servant of the people.
You have the right idea, Josiah. The prophet Isaiah told him a great king would someday rule over Israel. To be a great king, you must be a servant of your people. You need to ask help from the God of Israel. You need his wisdom in all things, but especially now.
Thank you.
there are so many people that have put so much time into this that I know that they don't do it so that I can stand here and say their names, but I just feel like you need to know so that when you walk by them, you can say thank you. This is the first time since I've been here doing choirs, and I've been doing it for 10 or 11 years. This is the first time that I've ever done one that involves costumes, and Nelda Johnson came in, gave lots and lots of time, hours, literally hours and hours and hours, to get all the costumes ready for the kids. She came and sized them, she worked today, she was all week. Thank you. Watching the kids and say, oh gee, I wish we could work that one more spot, that, but we don't have time, we gotta keep going. And one would walk up and say, oh, we'll take those two and go work with them. And then I said, well, I'll take those three, can I go work with them? Can I go work with them? So, Aaron and Jenna and Carrie, wherever you are, oh, there you are, so you got here. Carrie choreographed our Bale of Hay dance, and Aaron choreographed our tax collectors. Was that pretty awesome? James has been up there on spot. Steve Mood's been up there. Phil, thank you again for taping. He came in yesterday and said, can somebody go call Phil? Because I forgot. And he's here. So thank you very much. And Karen, direct Sunshine Choir, and did tons and tons and tons of work with the kids. And Judy is here, and many more. Linda Sanders, thank you. And there's just lots I could keep going on, but thank you all. It just felt like really teamwork. It was fun. It was what I feel like the body of Christ is supposed to be like. It was just wonderful. It was, everybody did their part. Everybody just stepped in and said, can I do this? Can I do this? And it was just really a joy, tremendous joy. And the kids were a joy. Thank you very much. You worked very hard. You did a wonderful job.